Hi, I'm Brenda Dietrich, General Manager of Hardline Concrete and Masonry Incorporated. So we do a lot of brick, block, stone, decorative, colored stamped concrete, and flatwork. Our customer service approach is to get to know the customer, find out what they want, and then find out what we can create to make that possible for them in the Minnesota climate. So Hardline Concrete and Masonry is a member of the River Heights Chamber, and one of the best resources that we have with the chamber is the visibility that it gives us in the community. Our customers keep coming back to us because of the visibility that we have in the community and the organic referrals we get from family and friends for the projects that we've completed for them that they've been happy with. One of the best resources of the chamber is that we get to be part of the political atmosphere and knowing what type of legislation is trying to be passed down that will affect small businesses, and also the opportunity to network with the vast number of members that are in the chamber. Being part of the chamber helps us with our commitment to community and the customers that we work for. They like to know that we belong to an organization that has years of success in this area.